This next song is a very special song to me. It was the latest single on radio, and I have somebody here today who helped me write that song without realising I had to. As I said before, I'm from Nelson Bay, and if you come from that little town or you come from any small town, I think there's always that connection because you always get back home for Christmas and weddings and unfortunately sometimes funerals. And we went back and we lost a childhood friend from Nelson Bay who had very bad depression and he took his own life. And because they kind of do this, people thought it was, I'll just get him to do it. He can talk at the funeral because he's used to being behind a microphone. So obviously not that easy, but it was one of the hardest things I've ever had to do. It was really hard, and at the funeral, a good friend of mine, I think he's here today, got the lights on, he can't see, a friend of mine that we played another 10th soccer together, Robert Gorder, he said to his little daughter that there'd be another star in the sky tonight. And that really stuck with me, and I went home, and it was part of my therapy to write a song about the whole thing. And today I'd like to play it for you, and I'd like to dedicate it to Robert and Bradley.
Star in the sky.